right. You know what? That's fine. That's totally fine. Everyone is entitled to their own opinion. Even though you're fucking wrong. I said Thursday. Shawty, they ain't fucking with you on your worst day. If she cut a nigga off, give me first day. How the hell she fit a gym in a work day? I got big fuck, I got big clock. I got a bunch of pretty bitches trying to lip lock. See the rodeo, I'm rinsing it on TikTok. If you nasty, when I fuck you, let my bitch watch. I said...
knows I ain't faking now. Everybody knows my heart's faking now. Yeah, she hates me now. I made mistakes, but now I don't ever wanna be alone. I don't really ever feel at home. On my own, in the zone. That's the only way I know. Feeling low, about to blow back up. Here I go. Never let the doubt.
He's early.
I'm not fucking blind.
Relax, old boy. We're on the same side, remember?
The other gate tune more. Hey, you're more for?
Yeah, you got the money?
Hey, Timbo,
what? 找人接住他啦。不可能，我哋呢度太远啦，老细佬，唔好乱嚟啊。
Look, I can get you 3-4 keys a week if you want.
Daddy.
What? My shit's not good enough for you?
喂，究竟发生咩事啊？咩啊？边捻过嚟？停手，喂喐。
Calm, calm, my friend.
Are you crazy? No, don't.
Maybe we can sort something out, huh?
你哄我。 你知唔知我系边个啊？
所有伙计，唔好俾佢走甩啊！截住佢！我伤害我啊！Fucking
hell! Don't do it, man! Don't do it!
快啲啊！我哋嚟啊！Let's go! Let's go!
自己想講，但係你所講嘢可能會用紙同筆記低，而且成為呈堂證供，你明白？
Prosperity, man.
Oh shit, Jackie, Ma.
Lanaya, it is you. I can't fucking believe it. What are you doing here? When did you get back? Well, wait, man, you look like shit.
Hey, fuck you. You know, 15 years to do that. You know, we're not kids anymore.
Whatever, man. Ask anyone. Jackie Ma still looks good.
Jackie Ma is still the same old. But good to see you.
So what the fuck? They finally deport your ass from the United States?
It was mutual. Time I came home anyway.
Yeah, lock up. Home sweet home. So what'd they get you on?
Nothing that'll stick.
Ha! Well, don't let them pin any extra shit on you. Fuckers will try, let me tell you. Unless they hear you're from old prosperity, happens all the time.
Hey, so you still in touch with any of the guys from there?
A few, you know. People kind of go their separate ways, but... You remember Winston? He's moved all the way up to Redpole in the Sun on Yi. Got a couple of things going with him right now, matter of fact.
Huh. Redpole and the Sun on Yi. Shit, Dog Eyes always said he'd be running that neighborhood.
Oh, Dog Eyes is a Redpole too. And still a total poke guy. He was the one who got Winston in. They were pretty tight back then, but now... Hey, wasn't Dog Eyes hanging with your sister?
Yeah, it was a long time ago.
Hey, remember when we were kids and you stabbed Dog Eyes with a pen? You totally saved my ass that day. Oh man, I gotta tell Winston that story. He'll fucking love it. Man, Wei fucking Shen in the flesh. I can't believe it.
Jackie Ma!
Looks like I'm out of here.
Hey, Jackie. So look, if you and Winston ever need help with any of that shit you got going on with him.
Of course, man. Look me up when you get out. It'll just be like old times.
Seems that the evidence against you has failed to appear. How do you explain that? You must be a very dangerous man, Wei Shen. That is exactly what we want people to think. I trust that my men weren't too rough on you, officer.
You might ask them the same question, sir. Those guys are out of shape. It paid off, though. I made contact with Jackie Ma. I'm in.
Good work. Use him to get close to Winston Chu. Do whatever it takes. Raymond here will be your handler. You'll report everything through him.
Our intel suggests that Winston is looking for muscle. You need to find a way to make him trust you.
I've done this before.
Not in Hong Kong. American gangs, even Asian ones, don't compare to the Triads here. The Sun on Yi is the most powerful
Look,
gang-
Raymond. Your name's Raymond, right?
Yes.
I grew up with these guys. I know who they are, what they are. All the intel reports in the world won't give you that.
We want the Red Poles. The lieutenants, like Winston, all of them. And most of all, the Dragonhead.
Candidly, Wei, previous attempts to get close to him haven't panned out. We don't have much to go on. That's why you're here. I'm hoping that you can bring something more to our investigation.
I understand, sir. Look, the sooner I'm on the street, the sooner I can start.
Raymond will be in touch. Oh, and Wei! Good luck out there.
Respectfully, sir, are you sure about him? He'll be under extreme stress maybe for a very long time. Now, I'm not sure he has the discipline to hold up. According to the file, he has a history of extreme behavior.
Yes, and an astonishing number of convictions.
He obviously blames the Trias for what happened to his family. It could turn into a vendetta.
Raymond, Wei Shen is perfect for this job.
Wei Shen? Man, this is going to be great.
Yeah, thanks again, Jackie. I appreciate the intro.
No problem, man. By the way, you know I tried looking you up a few years back, but I couldn't find shit. Do they have internet in America?
I think they're getting it next year.
I guess you were in prison or something. Come on, let's get out of here. Still getting used to being back, huh?
Yeah. So Winston's a Red Bull now?
All this territory is Winston's. But Dog Eyes is pushing in.
If they're both Red Bulls, shouldn't they be on the same side?
Should be. Dog Eyes always was an asshole. Turns out, he's a greedy asshole too. One thing. When we get to Winston's, let me do the introductions. They're really distrustful of new faces right now.
It's wild the paranoia.
Sun On Yi had a rat. From what I hear, they didn't let him have a quick death. Made it real slow and painful. Hey, Jiu Mei, how are you, baby?
Jackie, you know my parents don't want you to talk to me.
Your parents don't even know me. Once we get to know each other, they'll love me.
Liu Kai Di, I'm going to kill you.
Leave him alone.
I'll win. I'm going to
call the cops.
You're going to call the cops. You're going to call the cops. You're going to call
the cops. Hey, you don't talk to her like that.
Stop it.
Get off him. I don't care who you are. Let go of Jackie.
No,
I'm going to fuck you up.
Kidding me? Yeah, all right. Come the fuck on.
Ugh! Are you done? I'm still here.
Damn, Wayne. What did they do to you in America, man?
That looked nasty. You okay?
Yeah, I'm okay. Bunch of fucking assholes. So, everything's cool? Well, you're welcome anyway.
Come on, Jackie. Let's go see Winston.
Here we are. Winston's mom owns the restaurant.
Where the fuck do you think you're going?
Relax, man. This is Wei. Wei Shen. I told you about him, remember?
Fuck. We can't keep track of your bullshit friends, Jackie. No outsider.
He's not an outsider. He's from old prosperity. Like us, Ho Chi all day, Jama. Wei's old school, you know? I grew up with the guy.
Old prosperity, huh? 為什麼我不記得你的?
I've been on vacation. Jackie said you were looking for people.
Oh, Jackie, yeah?
No. You should have seen it, Winston. Wade just beat up like 10 of Dog Eyes guys in the market by himself.
Hi, man.
They attacked us. Seems to me you could use some better help.
Winston, I don't like this cocky little fucker.
Oh, wait a minute. Dang Yatsang. I do remember you. You had a sister, right, Hamaya?
Yeah, Mimi.
Mimi Shen. I remember her. Hung out with Dog Eyes. No offense. Dan I sok to bao ga. Where's she now?
She's dead.
Ah. Sorry. Mo Yi see her. So, 10 guys, huh? You fearless? Or just crazy?
Try capable.
We'll see. Conroy, you know that problem we got in the market? Why don't you take Wei with you? Hey, Jackie, hang back a second. I want to hear more about your friend.
All right, you wanna be a tough guy? Let's see if you can handle yourself. Dude, see what he's got.
Great, that's all I fucking need.
So you're the tough guy that everyone's talking about.
You like that?
You think you can fight?
I bet you fall at the first cut.
How about that?
Come on, Duke. Don't go easy on him. What do you guys think? Sus, right?
That all you got?
Come on, boy. You can get it. The hot shit, huh? Let's see what happens.
Alright, I'm gonna beat you and you're gonna take it.
Take that smile off your face.
Boss, we were just leaving.
And it was just getting interesting, too. Winston, my old friend. So good to see you. How's your family, huh?
What do you want, dog eyes?
Oh, Winston, wait. Brother, I just came to talk to you, man. For old time's sake. Let's work something out here, okay? We can share the night market, huh? We're both Song Ong Yi. Both grown men. We shouldn't be fighting like children. Hey, who's the new blood?
It's Wei. You remember Mimi Shen? Back when you first started getting girls with Big Smiley?
Oh, Mimi. Oh, yeah. First girl ever sucked my cock. Yeah, so what?
Wei's her brother.
And I was the first guy who ever stabbed you. You remember me now?
Whoa, Wei. What the fuck, man? Seriously, Wei. I apologize. I'm really sorry. Your sister blew me.
The night market is mine, dog eyes. You got Siwa in the warehouse. That was the deal. So stay the fuck out.
Hey, tell your sister give me a call, huh? I wouldn't mind giving her a mouthful.
He hasn't changed.
Yeah, he has. He used to be my friend. Jackie, you two go to the night market. You make sure people understand that I'm in control, not dog eyes. Got it?
Got it, boss. Momentai.
And you fuck up anybody who tries to get in your way. I want to send a fucking message.
Hey, come on in. This will be easy. No problem. You just have to be strong. That's what people expect.
Oh, it's just me.
So long. More you need to go here.
You mentioned your sister back there.
Amy? Yeah, she OD. She OD years ago. And after you moved to the States, you tried to kick that shit, but...
That sucks. She was, you know, really alive.
My mother thought maybe a new city, a new country. The hooks went deep.
And once you start on that shit, it's hard to stop. Anybody.
Yeah. When she started...
Oh, man. And it was dog eyes that got her into it?
Yep.
Come on.
Fucking dog eyes.
You gonna tell Winston?
No. You?
Shit, Wade. Winston's the boss. But when we were kids, you were the only person who was nice to me. You were my best friend, man. That means more than a boss, you know? Joey Kwan sells pirate DVDs. Let's start with him.
Hey, little brother. We work for Winston.
I understand. How can I help?
Winston runs this place, and if you don't want trouble, you pay him. Period.
Of course. No problem.
Hey, sexy man.
You need anything? Hey. Just come ask.
I got a special deal for you. Go on. Call, go on.
No, this is gonna piss dog eyes off.
Don't say anything,
Ralph.
We're collecting for Winston.
Winston? Dog Eyes said he's in charge here.
We're here to clarify that. What, you want to be the guy we use to clear up the confusion?
I'm not afraid you guys.
Don't be a tough guy.
Oh, why? Don't do that. I will pay.
I'm glad I can make you see reason.
Take the money. But dog, I won't be happy.
Okay.
Work for Winston. We need to discuss business.
Winston? I don't have any business with Winston.
Everyone has business with Winston. You're gonna pay up, you understand?
Go tell Winston to stick a back choy up his ass. Hey, fellas! These troops are moving in on your territory. his ass! Wow, come to hide!
Did you have a message for Winston?
He's obviously better than Dog Eyes. Please give him this payment from me.
I think we're almost done, but let's check over there. Hey, look at that guy. He's beating up that old man. That ain't gonna find him, sir.
Watch where you're going, man. Oh, the best brand name.
Wait, come on. A man who never eats pork buns is never a whole man.
Serve it up.
Good, Taya.
All the best, I got all
the best friends. Hello, Mozart.
Anyone under our protection.
Why was he beating you?
He was demanding 20 times the normal payment. Maybe he has a drug habit or something.
For a small fee, Winston will make sure you don't have trouble with gangsters.
That sounds very reasonable.
You're one of us. We got an image to maintain. Only the best brands.
You don't look like
gotta know you're successful.
Clothes make the man, huh?
Definitely. It's all about the clothes, man. You know how it is. People judge you by how you look.
Come, look. I fixed you. Come, look. I fixed you up. Let me ring that up for you. Excellent. Close here.
Get back to Winston.
Better than a bubble tea.
That was awesome, man. All this teen. It's like you were born to do this.
Hey, Jackie.
Hey, Machao. Hey, what's going on?
Just keeping an eye on things.
Yeah? What'd you see?
I tell you what I didn't see. Nothing to be impressed about. I'm watching you, new guy. You fuck up.
What? We gonna throw down? What kind of grade school shit is this, huh? I work my ass off all day, so fuck off and grow up.
Jackie! You're coming with me. We got something to take care of.
And you!
Don't fuck with me.
Sampai jumpa.